Welcome to Rialto. Prepare to attack. Select your hero. Before engaging in rigorous physical activity. Attack commences in 30 seconds.
The true struggle is for the superiority of ideas.
I will never surrender.
I have sighted the enemy.
Barriers on you. Go. Barriers on you.
I'm under attack.
Thank you. Go, testicles. Temporary setback.
Where's your heart, Doctor?
Get this doggy moving.
Get in there. Bring it.
primary objective. Move the payload. Go!
Just a scratch.
I am not. Graviton surge is ready.
Hell yeah, yo.
Together, we are strong. Get in there!
They wouldn't even have to pay me to put you.
Then how would you afford the hospital?
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
I'll enjoy the quiet while it lasts. Let's get you back out there.
Fuck.
Oh.
Son of a bitch.
Justice reigns from above.
My will is unbroken.
My ultimate is charging.
Thank you, sir.
Get behind.
60 seconds remaining.
Hit the best shot. That all is gone. Cease your resistance.
Fucking Reapers everywhere, man. Every fucking game now there's a Reaper. What do you think about fucking Ash, yo? Seems to be the general consensus. At least she's like, so at least what they say, you gotta be highly skilled, which I can see that.
Our enemy returns.
Definitely gotta have some aim to play that bitch.
Fire.
My ultimate is charging. My ultimate is almost ready. Огонь по готовности!
Where the fuck was the... Wasn't our Genji just there? Or am I going fucking blind? I'm saying for the grab though. He wasn't there for the grab or what? I thought he was right there right before I grabbed, unless I'm, I thought, unless it was McCree or some shit. And I thought it was Genji, I don't know.
This fight is not over.
seconds remaining.
Огонь по готовности. I will never surrender. Together, we are strong.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Is one.
Enemy turret over there.
I'm under attack.
Oh, that fucking turret was right there. I keep forgetting he could throw that shit. Fuck.
Just like in training.
Ah!
гостях хорошо, а дома лучше.
Enemy turret within my sight.
Your cover,
soldier. Yo, what the fuck?
Огонь по готовности.
Fucking steamrolled the shit out of us. That's okay. Okay, no tanks now. What the fuck? People just give up and shit. First two matches I did after my placements, two throwers in a row. What the fuck? I was so fucking pissed off, man.
Commences in 30 seconds.
Your safety is my primary concern.
Yeah, bro, one was a fucking... a Torb just building fucking turrets in the spawn room the whole fucking game. The other one, the second one was a fucking Widow. Just grappling herself off the map every chance she got, like fucking 20 times. Oh my god, and I fat fingered the R2 twice.
Cease your resistance.
my god, did I just put that shit in the molten core? Yeah, I did, didn't I? What a noob. I haven't had a game like this in forever. 6-6.
Select your hero. Chance of survival, stay in range of my barriers. I recommend moving behind my barrier. You know, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You are advised to fix side shot.
Enemy turret over there.
Stop.
My ultimate is almost ready.
routing navigation is established.
Yeah, that's a crazy ass match, yo. For real, for real.
Your safety is my primary concern.
Attack commences. Nah, Choppy calls out sick, yo. He even did call out sick on Overwatch. Motherfucker got banned on purpose for a month. What's up with them? She wrote right at the fucking end. God damn it.
begin.
Yo, T, when I think the dude that threw the first game on me threw... Yeah, sure, man. Threw a game we did before, right? We had a guy named Bill Cosby, 69, right? Or am I imagining shit? Where is it? This motherfucker. I'm pretty sure I had this guy throw a game for me before. Bill Cosby 69, whatever, fuck. Yeah, yo. I'm gonna make a coffee real quick. Be back in 1 minute.
He's a match hype, let's go. Oh, you might be gonna party chat.
No, I'm here. I'll just give me a minute, I'm just making a coffee real quick.
Can you hear me still?
Yeah.
Fucking D Block in Choppy's chat today just roasted me for an hour and a half. Probably I'm like, D Block, type of guy you are. You're in here roasting some Canadian you don't know while your cousin's sweating his ass off downstairs. That's how big a piece of shit you are, D-Block. Right.
Oh, man, I would call him out on that shit. Oh, man, that's awesome. Yeah, man, I was there for 13 hours today. Fucking hell.
Yeah, man, when you came on, I could hear it in your voice. So when you said power nap, I'm like, all right.
That shit at work too, man. I fell asleep for like an hour.
Sometimes it's all you need, yo.
And I never take naps. I woke up at like 3 a.m., go to sleep and shit. I was like, fuck it, let's play some Overwatch. Did the two matches with the fucking throwers, got pissed off, and I fucking quit. And then I was like, fuck it, let me go get some work done. I was there till like fucking...
Is that on this account, the throwers, or the Achilles?
No, this account. Haven't won a game yet since the placement. 9-1 for placements. Haven't won a game since.
Yeah, dude, you're playing really, really well.
Like, trying to, man. I'm trying to.
People like you and I know the game well, but I think we play on autopilot too much. Where
meaning,
we're just kind of playing
how?
Not really thinking about our position. You know, how, like, you can go in and do AA and not really think about everything. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
We're too used to just, you know, playing by autopilot. But if you think, okay, if I sneak around the corner, you're playing your moves ahead and actually focus, you can get a lot more done. I think for you, it's the motivation too, maybe.
Oh yeah, that should definitely helps. Come on, coffee, you fucking done yet? 30 seconds to be talking. Yeah, the motivation definitely slows down your reaction time and shit like that. I have a tough time. Like, when there's mad shit going on, I have a tough time focusing at that point. Like, focus firing on a target and
when
shit like that.
When it's a clusterfuck, I'm spray and praying, yo.
Yeah, same here.
My hand-eye coordination's not there. I'm an old fuck, right? You know the drill. Well, I'm going to try my best if I get a couple losses.
Yeah, I'll do the switch accounts.
Switch accounts? Yeah, that's the thing. I did good on my plays and some of my other accounts. I'm like, fuck, now I'm going to go 1-9 on the one that I was going to go try hard on. So I'll see how it goes.
Get a choppy. You get plat, bro. You could get that shit, bro.
Get choppy in here, yo. I was killing it today.
Let's go, choppy. Get your fat ass on here. Gotta put the kids to bed, yo. He didn't actually say that.
No, it sounds legit.
This is probably around his bedtime though. that's why I said it. Oh man. So I heard some fucking pretty bad reviews about Fallout.
Yeah, all I've been hearing is negative stuff.
Yeah, man.
So Blondie told me to check out this game called Anthem. And it looks bonkers.
What like, is it?
Looks, that's,
what kind of like, game?
Kind of, I would say a PvE. Like, there seems to be tanky characters and healing characters, be like hybrids. But kind of like Destiny, Halo, Overwatch. I don't know, like mech shooter thing, but like all team based. Like groups of
like a MOBA,
3 to 6 or something like that. More like something like Destiny, I think.
Okay.
You can group up.
Who makes it?
Bosses and stuff. Someone good. It might be Bungie as well, actually.
Okay, I'll look into it. Anthem. I think I heard about really that good. Actually.
She told me to Joe, check this out. This next game, me and Fucon are gonna go hard on. I think. Like, all right. And yeah, I'm gonna get it for sure.
When's that come out?
Next year, like February or something like that.
Okay.
So, way. Yeah, I was thinking about Fallout, and I'm going to definitely not pre-order, I'll tell you that. Because people are seeing the graphics, and that, like, you get this huge map, and then you're put in with, like, 30 people. So you, like, barely run across other people. I'm playing online with people. I want to, you know, interact with them and shit.
Ain't no Ralco in that shit.
No, man. Was it Choppy called out Rock? Was it you or Choppy that was like, yo, this is going to be the spot?
It was Choppy.
This is the spot, yo. It was right now.
Yeah, Choppy joined, bro.
Might as well have had Obi was here. All right, let's go. I'll pick last, Obi. You've been healing your butt off, so I'll just do whatever.
I don't mind healing. Doesn't matter.
Semen Crunch. We're going to get here. Do you want to go team chat?
Goats. Let's go team chat.
I've been wanting to. No one will do it.
I know.
I'll do whatever, guys. Right, Os, what do you want to do, bud?
Move to the beat! Come on, let's bring it together.
Oh, yeah! Call me out if I'm doing bad charges. I've found myself getting back in that habit of doing them. And I broke out of it pretty good before, so make sure you call me out. Fine, fuck that. Brian, get back.
Stop charging.
we're really funny. Follow our YouTube.
Oh, right side.
This is down. I got chipped by something in the back. Break, break, break. person one. All mercy are crazy, thanks, yo. Trying to get back, y'all. Get on it. Oh, shit. Oh, sorry. The solo healing with a brig. Oh no, they got more. My bad.
I could use some help.
Check this.
Check this out. You in gooo? Please move.
This will heal.
That maze to the right, she's gonna wall me off, so I'm backing up. Push at the same time, there we go. There, she missed her wall. Good stuff.
Let's get you healed up.
Big. Three of them.
Push off. Oh, let's break it. Dang!
Can Reaper.
Feeling better? You might want to keep your distance.
Nice.
Let's take it from the top.
Diva behind you, junk.
We gotta get on it. Take this shit.
Yeah, touch it, touch it. Coming, my bad. More no fade. Here we go.
Watch out for that hammer.
Yeah.
Watch your blood.
We're good, we're good. What is that, Ryan? Oh, there it is.
I need help, May Zombie. Yeah.
Dude. Alright, get him, Reaper. For heat coming in towards you from the right side. Got Falca. Nice. Got no shield up there for you. Good. Good way to weave out of that hammer. I had to get on it. Get him, Reaper. Oh, no.
Turn it up.
Yeah, touch it if you can.
Best round.
Yes.
Come on. Now show them.
Score. 0-1.
Game on.
Is Arisa going to be better because of that main?
Science will reveal the truth.
Try it. Try this.
Five, four, three.
I'm gonna go in and then into the left room, but not left.
Round two. Capture the objective.
Barrier activated.
I will draw the strength from your body. Decompose.
Fucking McCree behind you, yo.
When faced with a setback, we must challenge our assumptions.
Allow me to repair the damage.
We are strong ends.
I'm just getting stuck.
I talk.
Strength flows from
you. I will not be denied.
You seem to need aid.
Get into position.
Soldier, shield behind you if you need it.
McCree's up top on the point.
Oh, I gotta leave. Yep, two of them are up there.
This will heal you.
Big heal zombies, we can, guys.
Surrender to my will.
Oh, I tried. I know you tried there, Obi.
Yeah.
Another hammer down.
I'm not dead yet.
Fall in here.
I require assistance.
Oh, I got pushed down. Careful. Get him, Hog. That turret is nailing me. Are any healers up, or do I gotta get out of here? Oh, thank you, soldier.
Zaya, ready. When faced with a setback, we must challenge our assumption.
Let's group up.
I will rebuild you.
I require assistance.
I pass this forth. I will offer surrender to my will.
This objective might be ours.
I gotta keep here to help.
Come here.
God damn.
He's low, Reaper. You can finish him. Yep. Oh, we gotta get on it.
There was a flaw in my approach.
Heroes never die.
Enemy turret ahead.
This will restore you.
Please, help me.
Good job, me. Hold it down, y'all.
This will end the turret within my sight.
Good try, everyone.
Defeat.
play of the game.
Those are good.
It's
I made a hammer down. See, Obi?
I seen him.
Drop my preso. I actually don't think I played bad there.
Me neither, which is weird.
Yeah.
Can't win them all.
Come on, Choppy. Motherfucker's on Fortnite.
He asked me too, should I join? And I was like, yeah.
Are you still watching?
I don't know. Somebody's watching. I don't know who it is.
Give him one more minute. Make a coffee. Have a pee-pee. Oh, yeah.
Done,
you didn't tell me.
Done.
You might not want to talk about it on stream. Your date you had, that was just no good.
No good.
Just like awkward, just no connection or what?
Yeah, like no connection at all.
That happens. Having the guts to get out there and do it is the hard part. So.
Yeah. Hate that shit, man. First date's so fucking awkward.
Yeah. Pretty good. I'm pretty good with them.
Nice.
I can keep that convo going.
Not me. Got trouble with that shit. I try.
Hold on one sec. He's ripped and doesn't want to bring you down, so you just want to hop on alt accounts and we'll fuck around with him or what?
Whatever, I don't care. He's
yeah, switch up, all right? I'll meet you.
All right.
On the other account.